Vlogmas day one. So today is December 1st and it's the first Sunday of Advent in Norway, probably everywhere, I guess. And I'm supposed to put up some Christmas decorations and stuff, but it's the final day of my exam, so I won't be able to talk that much to the camera today, and I'm not knitting today either because I kind of have to pass in the exam, but I'll go to like a Christmas tree lighting that's on the city square, maybe that's what it's called, and yeah. And I just wanted to share my view. More snow. Hi again. So it's the end of the day and I was supposed to go to the Christmas tree lighting, but I was in the middle of writing my exam and now I'm just really, really tired. I still have a few hours of writing to do and then I'm gonna go to sleep. So this wasn't... Oh, my porridge is cooking. So anyways, so I'm going to edit this Vlogmas episode, this whatever it's called, and I think I'll have more footage to show tomorrow because I have to deliver my exam at 2, and after that I'm done. So thank you for watching and have a happy first Sunday of Advent and see you tomorrow.